today I'm gonna show you this Roman galley, a monorim galley. It's quite a small ship, but I'm gonna show you anyways. So we obviously have the ship's ram, used to ram other ships, as well as the eye paint and all the oars, as well as the sails. We have a small forecastle for fighting, as well as all the oars, with the benches for the oarsmen, as well as the place for the drummer with his drum to beat the pace. We have a small stern castle used for fighting as well, and then we have the hold where all the supplies and cargo is stored. And yeah, that's it for this ship. Yeah, a rather small ship, but I wanted to show you anyways, so let's take another quick look at the exterior, play around it. And yeah, see you another time with a new video.